tell us a little bit about this. Rumors are flying all around. You guys tested earlier this week here with your Pro Mod bike. I'm hearing you're going to go to Dinwiddie.
Possibly, it depends. Brought a new bike out, the Romney Cycle Vice. Had Vance and Hines build them a really nice piece. Vance and Hines motor, Coney chassis. Brought Dan Wagner out to tune the bike and me to ride it. And it's a new bike. You know, we had some problems, and instead of coming out here and flopping around and not doing well, we'd rather gonna take the bike back. We're gonna evaluate, figure out what the problem is. We're gonna go test again, and if it tests out all right, possibly go Dinwiddie. But we're not gonna come out until we're ready to come out. And that's why we came out here and tested. Good track. A hot one this weekend, so I'm probably ready to ride Pro Stock again. All the weight I lost sweating, but it's a cool bike, and it should be competitive. And we're just gonna keep testing it until we get it right, and then we'll come out and start swinging.
What do you think about the MIRock series?
I think it's awesome. This Spuds Creek track is phenomenal. It's a great facility. The track management, the owners of this place, they really care about it, and they're into the motorcycles, which I really, really like, because you don't get that everywhere you go. And I've been down to the Rockingham, the other half of this MIRock series, and I hear it's equally as cool. So hopefully we'll get to go down there and check that out. Junior car, Kevin Carr, we've got to have a little meeting here next week and figure out what plan of attack we want to make on this Pro Mod deal. You know, we're in the middle of the season, so obviously we're not going to be able to chase points or anything like that, but we're just going to keep plugging away, and when we feel ready to go out and be competitive, we're going to come out.
Thanks, man.
All right.